we should recycle things because like rubbish, trash, we need to recycle it because if when the rubbish get in the seas, when it melt in the sea, anyway, if melt and if it's not recycled,
and the rubbish go into the water,
in the water, and then the sun melt, and then the cloud absorb the water, and it's by acid because the rubbish and trash.
Okay.